Ah, sucks. My paddle knocked off my drink bottle off the deadlines. And it was full because I just started, so it sunk straight to the bloody bottom. Not happy. Better not do that with my knife. Come on, son. Island. Where I'm on at the moment is Pike's Creek. It's about halfway between Bacchus Marsh and Ballarat. We're in the middle of Pike's Creek, but when it's full anyway, there's an island. It's not very big, but it's pretty fun when you can paddle to it and you're like the only one that can get on it because boats and stuff can't. Very strong headwind. Paddling against the headwind in wavy conditions always absolutely sucks. The one good thing about it is when you're training, you always got to get back to the car. Island. It's pretty cool. Just the sort of fun things you like paddling to.